Pat came down to visit me and stayed in a hotel, and we put together passerby and branded. And I noticed they're pretty good. And then I started writing in a competitive manner.
I don't find it competitive. How could I find it competitive? No. Well, it's not competitive. I mean, it's a good thing. Like, everyone wants to have their piece, but I write with Phil, you know what I mean? Like, that's my thing. Like, so it's not that, you know, we kind of write together.
We had between 50 and 60 songs, I think. So we ended up with roughly 20 written each, or 15 or 20 each, probably. So, yeah, there was a lot of material there.
Usually it comes from like our management going, right, it's time to do an album, and we all start pitching, but really it doesn't really happen until someone writes something good and you're like, oh, okay, well, I better start writing.
It's a healthy sort of rivalry and a healthy thing to have, like, lots of people contributing, and in the end of the day, everyone just wants the best songs and the best songs for the band.
I mean, we're not the only band that has it, but it's definitely a nice thing to have, rather than if all the weight was put on me, I'd probably buckle. So.
So I'd rather have too many songs than not enough, and also it's not just reliant on one person to have to come up with all the material, so it sort of spreads the load a bit and hopefully makes everyone's job and the band better.
I don't write commercially, so I don't know what's best for the band.
Thanks. You've always wanted in your life. You're getting closer now to what you've always wanted in your life.
Yeah, I think album six was yelly. It was definitely yelly on album six. That was more detuned and riff based. This record, I'm singing low, and I'm singing high. Low and high.
Okay, let's do it again.
My voice sounds different, I think. Sounds pretty good, but I don't know. I'll let you be the judge.